Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to draw a basketball. And before we get started, make sure you give this video a thumbs up and subscribe. Let's get to
the supplies you'll need. You'll need an orange and black marker and a piece of paper. Take your orange and draw a circle out of it.
Second step is to color it in with your orange marker.
Then, last but not least, make a curve on each side and then add two lines. And then... we are all done.
Make sure you give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Bye!